Steel. And this game is fun because you have motorcycles, you have airplanes, you have boats, and you have cars. So it's like a man scene in this game. But it's more fun in this game because, you know, it's a game. And, you know, it's a motorcycle. And, you know, you can have fun in games anyway. You know, so it's always about why you have the game. It's just fun to have this game for fun. You know what I mean? So it's always fun to have a game. It doesn't matter what it costs us for. It's just fun to have this. Games for racing is fun. So, but now I'm not starting my Forza, okay, yeah? So see you in my next car. Now I'm in my 10-year-10 Forza. It'll stop raining, so that's good for me. So, it's fun to have this game where you that makes me mad. But it's fun to have this game because for me you have racing, you have you can have cars fast, you can also mod cars, you can also mod motorcycles, you have all this cool options in this game. What no one else can do in their games, you know what I mean? No one else is about this kind of stuff, you know what I mean? So it's cool to have options like that, so... But now I'm starting my 2011 Mustang, so... Yeah, once you have a car like this, you know, any car, obviously, any car's fun. But once you have, like, a car in real life, it's more fun to have a car in real life than have it in the game. Because you can mod the car, you can, like, take a power, so... You know what I mean? So it's always fun to have a car in real life, in the games. So you can make it, like, your own car, so, like... That's fun to do that. But it's more fun to have your own car in real life than in a game, because game cars, you know, you just have the way the game has. In real life, you can do glass pipes, you can do everywhere in the game, you know what I mean? And so it's more fun to have a game, it's more fun to have your license, and have a car in real life. Or motorcycle, whatever you want to do. Now I'm gonna get my 2016 motorcycle. For you guys, it'd be fast, so, yeah. It's more fun because you have more options in this game, you know what I mean? So, but this is because I just excuse I'm gonna say my last riff stuff, so. But it's more fun of a game in real life, so. But anyway, alright guys, thank you for watching my channel. Please subscribe, please be good, give me a comment. Next video. So see y'all in the next video. Bye y'all.